Hello foodie gang, and welcome back again to another episode of Well Plated Meals. And on today's episode we are going to make fried vegetable rice, and here are the things that we are going to use while preparing it. Welcome. We have carrots, peas that are already boiled, dania leaves, garlic powder, curry powder and Royco, onions and rice. Boiled rice. First, we are going to heat our cooking oil. After heating, we will then add our onions. Make sure your onions are cut into cubes, and we are not going to cook them for so long. Zitan tu translucent zive kidogo. We want the vegetables zikiwa zijapikwa sana. Yeah, at this level we can now add our carrots. The carrots are going in first. The carrots, we won't cook them too for too long. Tunazitaka tu zikiwa hivyo crunchy crunchy. Tunazipika tu kidogo. And also make sure the amount of vegetables sio mingi kuliko the amount of rice, na pia the amount of vegetables kama ni carrots you are using and the peas zote ni the same quantity to give them a nice balance. Okay, we can now add the peas. As you can see, zinakaa zimebalance. One vegetable isikue more kuliko the other, zikue balanced. Equal portions. After putting the peas and the carrots, we are now going to add the spices, which is curry powder, garlic powder, and the Royco. I'm going to use 2 spoons. Nilizi mix pamoja. Pia ukishindwa na balancing of the spices, you can always mix them together, like if it's 1 spoon, 1 spoon. Then sasa ukichota, utachota after kuzimix, so utazichota tu zote zikiwa pamoja. Ndo curry powder isikue more than the Royco. If you are using another spice, zote zikuwe balanced. Moja isikuwe excess than the other. You can put maji kidogo. Ndio the spices zisikuwe dry kabisa. Maji tu kidogo kidogo kabisa. Also, when cooking, always make sure umepika na moto kidogo. Usieke moto mingi. Ukeka moto mingi, the food utaipeta imia kuiva. So uneka tu moto kidogo. By kidogo, I mean moto medium. We now put our danias. Back to what I was saying, the minute unapika na moto mingi, utape the food time ya kuiva vizuri. Utakwa tu na irash. So always use medium heat when cooking. You can see how colorful they are. Na pia the vegetables tumezipika tu kidogo. You can see the onions, the carrots, the danias, they are all well balanced. Now tunaeka chumvi, alafu chumvi unaeka tu kidogo for the amount of the vegetables that you have on the pan, because the rice was already boiled with salt. Mix them well, and at this point the vegetables are ready. We are going to put the rice. The rice we are not even going to cook, it is just cooking. It is just mixing them na kuiheat. Kama ilikuwa imepoa, hakuna kupika, ni kuzimix tu pamoja vizuri and ikue warm kama ulikuwa umeacha ikakuwa baridi. And while putting the rice, ende ukieka tu kidogo 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 tu ukimix pole 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 pole, na pia usizikoroge sana. Ni sana ama nina nguvu. Unazikoroga tu kidogo pole 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 ukiongezea. Siiweke yote once. You can see what I was saying. The rice, the peas, the carrots, the danias, ziko well balanced. See ati the vegetables are more than the rice or the rice is more than the vegetables. And the rice is now ready. I hope you enjoyed and you also learned something. Fried vegetable rice is a meal on its own. Or if you wish, you can accompany it with anything of your choice, either beef, chicken, or whatever you wish. Goodbye.